Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Orleans real estate market for January 2024. We'll compare it to January of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So in Orleans, January, we had 56 homes trade hands, and that was a decline of about 25% over last year. The overall average price is $604,000, and that's an increase of about 5.5%. In terms of residential freehold homes, this means just anything other than a condo, the average price was almost $649,000, and that's a decline of 0.5% over January of last year. Now, here's a typical story. Condo prices in Orleans, the $398,000, that's an increase of almost 5%. And I think what we're seeing is that the average price of homes is getting to be out of reach for a lot of people. And so what they're doing is they're purchasing condos because they're less expensive. And this is sort of becoming true right across the city. In terms of how long it's taking for a property to sell, they're selling in 43 days, which is about the same amount of time as last January. Thank you for watching.